you how to clean up your RAM. First, you need to go to Activity Monitor to check out how much inactive RAM you have. In my case, I have 837 megabytes. That's a lot. So, how do we fix it? First of all, you need the application called Ice Clean. You can get it in App Store or on some site. Okay, now we need to go to Maintenance, Optimize Databases. Enter your password. A few minutes and it will be done. As you can see, now my inactive RAM is 56 and my free is 1 GB and 17 or something. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.